Cadillac for sale. Eldorado sits out on the Tamiami Trail. Sign on the windshield tells the whole tale. Earl's dead, Cadillac for sale. He was a circus man when they first met. He was fired from a cannon into a net. Yeah, the money was good. He always hit the bullseye, saving for the car one day he would buy. No, he wasn't thinking of some average ride. A human cannonball has a lot of pride. If you're gonna live large, you need a high dramatic Eldorado beer. It's for this wild acrobatic. And Earl's is red with shark-like fins, and that's where this little love tale begins. Puts it all in scale. Earl's dead, Cadillac for sale. She was an Everglades girl, partly Seminole, with an urge for going and a wandering soul. With a name like Moonbine, she knew she'd never stay. That handsome human bullet stole her heart away. It was a Saturday night after the midnight show. She was staring at the car when he said hello. Didn't take too much to move her off the reservation. Just a good-looking boy with the right transportation. And now Earl is wet, Moonbine's got a veil. Towing that cannon down the Tamiami Trail. He's got the talent, she's got brains. Earl and Moonbine left the land of sugar cane. So they drove down to Panama and back up to Maine. Had so much fun, hell, they did it again. Crossing cities off the map as they shut down the road, going towing a cannon, things could personality. They made you a star. God may have made the earth, but man made that car. Now all the way back to the time of James Dean. Car crash songs chewed up heroes and machines. Sick mind stop signs and uncontrolled swerves. But Earl and his caddy could handle killer curves. So when the big top folded, Earl took his last drive. Moonbine kissed her boy goodbye. His exit had arrived. She shot his ashes across the gulf from that ancient rusty gun. Nomads know when the show is done. And Earl's dead, he's been airmail, and that Eldorado's waiting on the Tamiami Trail for some shameless entertainer to blow in like a gale. Earl's dead, Cadillac. Cadillac. For sale.